was caught damaging two vending machines on BYU campus. Early Tuesday morning, the 21-year-old was caught in the engineering building robbing the vending machines to the tune of $6,400 in damages. The same man was arrested for similar things on UVU campus last month and even had a handgun in his possession during that arrest. He has been booked into Utah County Jail on multiple charges. BYU police urge campus members to stay alert and report for any suspicious behavior.